guys, it's Steffi D here with your 1 minute party tip. Today is the beginning of NFL season and I am so excited. I love watching football, so this tip is for football fans. We're gonna make an elevated chip and dip bowl. Looks super elegant, only costs $2 to make unless you already have all of the supplies, and then it's pretty much free. It only takes a minute. All you need is a martini glass, a bowl, and some strong glue like E6000. Make sure you have washed your martini glass and your bowl before we get started. Flip your martini glass upside down, place a small ring of E6000 on the inside bottom of the glass. So just put it all over the inside. See, I have a little buffer there on the edge so it will not squish out when I press it down. Put it in the center of your bowl and press down. Let this dry overnight and you're good to go. Fill it with your favorite chips and dip, add a couple little football bowls, and you're ready for football season. For more DIYs and life hacks, follow me on YouTube or Facebook.